It's a small corporation. We have a small business here, I think. We're business owners, if you were to look at it, in the amount of expense it takes to care for the children and the amount of people it takes to manage. I'm fortunate in that I'm a stay-at-home father. Sonia is the breadwinner of our family. And so I'm kind of managing the children's care. And of course, unfortunately, it's not linear in the sense that with one child versus two versus three, it's more exponential in the work involved.
We were told when my twin boys were diagnosed with this disease that they were three and that we should go home, we should call hospice, and we should enjoy the time we have left because they probably wouldn't live past the age of six. And I called down to Duke University after doing extensive research on the internet and found that they were doing some experimental treatments with MLD children. And I spoke with one of the doctors there, and that really set a course for us to help treat our children. And through that experience, we have met many, many children and families whose children have life-limiting diseases or rare diseases or rare cancers, and that really impacted us.
I only take credit for one thing, and Sonia does this as well. If ever there was a talent that we had, I think it was picking proper people to surround the children with. That is a strength that we have. And as a result, we've brought people in that have given life to these children, and that's why we thrive.
It's all been a community of people, and the boys enjoy it. They enjoy being around other people, and yes, it does take a lot of time, but it's good. We've met a lot of people, wonderful people.